Greetings! This is Sarah Kiniry, a technical writer on the documentation team at cPanel, the hosting platform of choice. I'm here to show you some of the basic features of the WHM interface. Before we get started, keep in mind that your interface may appear different from mine. Depending on your account's permissions, some of the features and functions that you see in my interface may not appear in your interface. Now, let's go ahead and log in to WHM. If this is a brand new installation of cPanel and WHM, you're going to need to accept our end user license agreement first, and we'll suggest that you set your contact address and name servers. Click Finish to continue to WHM. If you're logging in as the root user, and this is your first login since a cPanel and WHM version update, you will see the feature showcase here. This lets you know about any especially important changes to cPanel and WHM. If there are associated settings for them, we'll let you configure that here too. Just click Save Settings to save everything. And here we are, finally, in the WHM Home interface. The Important Next Steps section at the top of the main area includes the icons to set up your contact address, name server, and Ethernet device. When you're done with that section of the interface, you can click Dismiss to hide it. Below the Important Next Steps, you've got quick access to WHM features. If you want to see the legacy version of the WHM Home interface, click Classic up here. You can switch back by clicking Default. Click the Lifesaver here to view a support menu. This will give you options to access our knowledge base, our forums, or our main set of documentation, or you can open a ticket with cPanel technical support. Up here, the top navigation bar is visible no matter where you are in WHM. It gives you access to a few different items. Click News to view important news and announcements from cPanel. Click Change Log to view our change logs and find out about important changes and bug fixes in cPanel and WHM. Click Log Out, of course, to log out of your account. Click the cPanel and WHM version number up here to navigate to the Upgrade to Latest Version interface. Staying up to date with our latest version means you get quicker access to all of our latest features. Click Load Averages to navigate to the Process Manager interface. The numbers after the link are your server's 1-minute, 5-minute, and 15-minute load averages for easy reference. You might also see some important server notices here, like notifications if we can't upgrade your server due to upgrade blockers. On the left side of the interface, you've got a full list of every available WHM feature, organized into sections. Click the icon here to expand and collapse the side menu. Click these icons to expand or collapse the individual sections. The list of features is pretty long, so it might be easier to find things if the extra sections are collapsed. If you'd rather, you can search for the feature you're looking for over here. Down here in the right corner, you may see two tabs. This tab lets you take a short survey about your experience with cPanel and WHM. Just click on the tab and click Start 90-Second Survey. This one lets you update your settings for the cPanel Analytics Interface Analytics program. This program sends anonymized data about user behavior to cPanel so that we can keep improving your experience in cPanel and WHM. Just click the tab and select Allow Data Collection to enable interface analytics for your account, or select Deny Data Collection to disable it. For more information about cPanel, go to cPanel.com or follow @cPanel on Twitter. Thanks for watching and happy automating!